I like what you did there. Bye. Did he just try and fail at opening the door that he opens all the time? Yeah, he did. I had a feeling. You know what? Since you don't like the video that you're watching, maybe you'll like some video games. Let's go to the arcade. Oh, hey, hello! Help me, I don't know if you should be looking at this either. Oh, hi! No, I was just... what? You should not look at this. What is it saying? I can't know your boss. This? What? I don't think it's a good idea for you to look at it. I'd rather not have Luca.exe happening right now. Oh, no. Yes. No. No. God. Joy. What's that? What'd you just do? Oh, this? You mean when you're writing? When you're writing? I'm writing an idea. For what? You really did write an idea. I don't believe it. You actually did. Oh. Nothing, don't worry about it. You actually wrote an idea. Wow, cool. Thank you, Fox. I know. I did get a good idea. I can't believe it. What? Well, he's playing a cool game, okay? Having fun?
Oh, what game you playing?
He's playing Pizzeria Mayhem. Oh, Pizzeria Simulator. Hold on.
Can I play? Can I play? Can I play?
My voice is dried up. Oh, oh. Is that why you haven't been talking at all?
Let me help you!
Wait, help me. I feel like you're the only one that would actually know who he is already.
There you go! Now your voice is all better.
And now it's
your beautiful angelic voice.
I don't think he wants to talk. I think he's... Help me, what did you do?
I did nothing.
You broke everything.
I did not.
Why is the water all still here? Oh, there it goes.
Foxy,